So alhamdulillah, we're here today to celebrate our Wallima. And specifically, I'd like to thank my mum and dad who have spent a lot of time and taken a lot of care into not just organising this, but making Sammara feel a part of the family.
I hand my firstborn over to you with great joy and happiness. His eyes, his words, and his actions tell me that you are the love of his life, his soulmate, his perfect other half. We welcome you to our deranged and oh so crazy family.
I think it was love at first sight, I think they call it. I think, you know, after we met and after we talked a few times, I think it was very clear that we were meant for each other, especially because we realized after a while that we'd actually grown up together. We will spend the rest of our lives together, and I promise I will always look after you. I promise I will always love you. I promise I will always take care of you.